I never thought I'd take drugs. I never thought I'd be influenced by my friends, but I was wrong. The first time I smoked weed was the summer of 8th grade. My friends have been telling me to try it for weeks, and I finally gave in. I took a few hits, but at first nothing really happened. I became part of the 7% who took drugs in Washington. I couldn't live without it, so I had more. That's when my world really started to spin. I thought I could resist, but I couldn't. That's when the drugs started to affect my mind. The drugs dictated my life. The next chance I got to get high, I jumped on it. The more I did it, the more I liked it. I loved the way that pot played with my head. After a while, I was getting so high I didn't even know what was going on. I was losing grip on reality, and something needed to change. My grades were dropping, my friends were leaving me. I was changing for the worse. Even my family was losing hope in me. I wish I could have just said no. Taking drugs was the worst decision of my life. Drugs broke my friendship. Drugs aren't worth my friends and family. It shouldn't be my choice to say no. It's our choice.